Casio fx-991EX. Here is our box. So today we are gonna unbox it and we'll check it whether it's real or not. And I've come back after a year, so please like this video. Now let's open it up, and here we can see some bubble wrapped paper, and here is our calculator. And in that bubble wrapped paper or polythene, there is a warranty card, and there is some manuals in different languages. So we'll keep it aside. So now let's come to our calculator. So I have used this calculator many a times. So you can see some stains there. I just packed it and again unboxed it just to show you. To show you how it was packed. So here you can see the calculator, and we'll open it. And here is the back cover. And here is our main calculator. So you can see it. So now let's check whether it's real or not. For checking it, at first we have to see the front of the calculators. Like here it's Casio fx-991EX. The writing is clear and smooth, and you can just distinguish it very clearly. Here in this calculator, every front is very smooth and clear, but in the fake one there will be thick front and there will be gaps between the lead parts, but here you can see it. And then it will be from Thailand. If we go to the back side of the calculator, we'll see it is written made in Thailand. And the fake one will be from other countries, I don't know, but it will be from Thailand, made in Thailand. Then we'll check the solar. Here in the top you can see some solar panel, so we'll see whether it works or not. First we have to on it, then there will be a sign of solar on the corner. So here we can see the sign in the corner is present, but in the fake one there is also sign present sometimes. But to be sure fully, we have to just give our finger in the solar panel. So it works. If we give our finger or give shade, then the solar panel will be gone. The solar sign will be gone, like this way. But in the fake one, there will be always a solar sign or there will be no solar sign, whether you give your hand or finger or any shade in the calculator solar panel. And in my room, I have many lights arranged, so it is very hard to just remove the solar sign. So we have just checked the solar sign. Now we have to check the QR code. So it's very easy. Let's do a sum. Let's multiply something with something. Then we have to go to our answer. Then there is a button shift. We have to press shift, then option button. If we press the option button, then a QR code will come. Then this shows that the calculator is real one, but sometimes the fake calculator has default QR code. So if whether you do any sum big or small, it will always show the same QR code. So let's do a big sum here to check it down. Let's give a big number and multiply with another big number. Then that will take some time to just to build it again. So here we are checking down it. It will take some few seconds. Here we have checked it down, it has taken time, so we can assure that our calculator QR code is working and it is not fake. Now we'll see the regular method we use in any calculator. We will press 1 plus shift plus 7. We have to press it coordinately. Then here will come diagonal stick, press AC. Then after coming diagonal stick, press AC, we have to click on 8. Then here are some numbers, we have to just put them or click them, and accordingly there is shown which we have to press. Then after clicking it successfully, there will come solar model okay, but in the fake one there will come battery model okay, but here are it's written solar model okay, so we can know that it's real one. And then we go back, and now we have to just we will again check it again. We'll press on plus shift plus 7, then we have to press 6. In the fake one this won't come, but in the real one this will come. Here we can see display vector and some key test contrast, so we'll go one by one them. Remember that in fake one it will come, so I've just pressed the display button, and here we can see the full display. We have to press shift and shift again to come back to our menu again, but in the fake one there will be nothing like this one. Okay, so we have checked the display, it's okay. We have come to the menu by pressing shift, then we'll go version and sum. So here we can see the version, but in the fake one there will be no version. So here now we go back, then we'll test contrast. Here we'll test, it's easy. Here we can brighten our calculator display and or low it. So by clicking this way we can brighten it or low it down. So we go to our key test, our last test, it's number 3. So we press it, and we have to just press it accordingly one by one, and we have to just maintain the serial, so we won't face any trouble here. So I've just finished all, and it's finished now. Then we go to AC, and then we go to exit. So our every check is done, and it is proof that our calculator is the real Casio fx-991EX. So it's now proved. So now let's talk about its features. And talking about features will make our video more professional. So first feature, it's intuitive, easy to learn icon display. The use of icons on the menu screen improves viewability. Selection of the desired function is quick and easy. Then there is natural textbook display. Input and display fractions, powers, logarithm, roots, and other mathematical formulas and symbols just as they appear in textbooks. List display function for thorough speedy learning. Variable and statistical calculation results stored in memory can be displayed in lists. There's no need to recall and confirm individual values as with previous models. Easy to understand English messages and interactive format. Nearly all English words are displayed on the screen in unabbreviated form. Interactive menu displays realizes more intuitive operation. High computational competence for performing even advanced mathematics. ClassWidth contains calculation functions that supports even advanced mathematical operations, including spreadsheets, calculation, 4×4 matrix calculation of simultaneous equations with four unknowns and quadratic equation and advanced statistical distribution calculation. Online visualization service using QR code. General QR codes of the equation input into the calculator by a simple operation. Graphs and other graphics can be displayed on smartphone or table screens. It's a comprehensive set of advanced functions, unique Casio scientific calculator. Like there is spreadsheet calculation, matrix calculation, vector calculation, multi-line display, integration calculation, differential calculation, equation calculation, inequality calculation, advanced statistical distribution calculation, ratio calculation, metric conversion, scientific constants, variable list, statistics list, digit separator, engineering symbol. So that's all for today. Thanks for watching this entire video and please like and subscribe our channel. I know no one wanted me, but I just came for you again in making these videos. So please like, share and subscribe our channel. And sorry for my English. I hope it improved a little.